into our 30 seconds, low 35. And what we're going to do is we're going to make this more dynamic. So we've just done it statically holding. So now we're going to make it more dynamic. So our first one we're going to do is still the 30-35, but we're going to move dynamically through. So we're going to do a wide full press up going through three sets. So I'm going to press my start. I'm wide, so I could go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Go down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. I can go down. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6. I can dynamically do my wide push-ups here, or I could hold it, or statically as in the first video. The plank, I'm going to hold the plank statically into the full. Here we go. So I'm going to change my position. Stop. Hold it through. If I want to challenge, I can hold it. One leg, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change sides. Hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I can take my feet wide. I can bring them together. Holding the plank. Instead of doing a seated row, sat on one of the cushions, we're going to do a bent over row. I'm going to take myself up, holding on to my straps, press my start. I'm going to do a bent over the bone, head in line with the spine, powerhouse engaged, and I really am really pulling, powerhouse engaged with resistance. The next one, we're going to transition into the whole body vibration, with both feet on the platform. This for a beginner whole body vibration to begin with, and we're going to do some dynamic squats with whole body vibration. So drop my straps down, put my pad off, take myself on, press start, and then wide. I can take my feet out on the diagonal and squat down. I can have my balance here if I wanted to. I could bring my feet in and just do speed squatting back if I wanted to, holding, breathing in to breathe out, or getting my balance and squatting down. Again, I can take the wider or narrower into like speed. Whole body vibration, my whole body is on the platform. Once I've finished, I'm going to take it into the pelvic bridge, but I'm going to be dynamically moving. Easy way for me is to come in, take myself back on dynamically. I can dynamically move, doing shoulder bridges, head in line, powerhouse engaged, and I can really squeeze. I could do one leg if I wanted to, change sides. I could do 30 seconds with one leg up, 30 seconds with the other, or just 15-15. Play with the program, squeezing, holding, and releasing triceps. Put your pad back on. Triceps. With our triceps, what we're going to do is press our start, and we're going to move easy, and I'm going to move. I could press out and do 10 on one side, or 15 as I've got 30 seconds. Change sides and do my 15 on the other side. I'll take my feet out. My back is close to the plate, fingers are forwards. Breathing in to breathe out. Quite dynamic, burning calories. Same routine as Vibro Worm demo, but with the static. Again, non-elastic, you have to hold, they're not stretchy, you're just resisting. Finish off as we did before, bicep curls, holding. So that's the difference between using static 30 seconds, 35, and dynamic movements, the same routine. So circuit number one could be static, circuit number two could be dynamic, circuit number three 30 and take it up to 45 seconds.
And that is an amazing workout in such a short time.
So again, after you've finished, I would suggest that you do the stretching and the massaging. Incorporate as much cardio as you can in split routines. An amazing workout. Just gonna try it. See you later.